Hi friends, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you latest gold bangles collection. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos. Click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Bangles have been an inherent part of Indian tradition. There is not a woman who does not like bangles. Also, no wedding, no ritual, no ceremony is complete without the beautiful ring of the bangles. From traditional Meenakari bangles to modern CZ ones, each of them is loved. Alongside, bracelets are also extremely popular. Bangles have always been associated with a sign of good luck for women. This is the reason why bangles are must during weddings or any important social function. From glass bangles to intricate folky bangles, women just love and adorn themselves with bangles. Bangles are one such jewelry which we all wear irrespective of class or status. From women from royal families to ordinary village women, all wore bangles in the olden days. Nowadays, when we can buy trendy artificial bangles online, even young college girls are also wearing bangles. Nothing upholds the traditional look better than bangles. This is the reason why there is a great demand for online traditional folky bangles today in the jewelry market. We wish to keep the precious jewelry crafts alive through our bangles. Bangles not just look good, but they add sparkles and a pleasant sound. According to Indian traditions and customs, wearing bangles is a must for a married woman. There is a belief in some communities that gold bangles should not be worn alone. The golden bangles are teamed with some glass bangles, which symbolizes the well-being of her husband and sons. In some other communities, women, when changing the bangles, prefer not to remove all the bangles, making their arms completely bare. They will keep at least one bangle to the arm until they wore another set of bangles. Women believe empty arm brings bad luck. The tradition of wearing bangles in India started way back in ancient times. Even today, women love to wear bangles to enhance their feminine grace and beauty with the help of those. Bangles are made of various materials and are available in various colors and models. The word bangle has been Bengali, which in Sanskrit gives the meaning the ornament which adorns the arm. If you like this video, please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay with us. Keep watching for more videos. Thanks for watching.